Hello again. I want to show you a random collection of my son of some gaming figures and also some anime stuff. So I didn't know the names, but there's a man. So you must look for yourself and maybe you will recognize them. For me, it's totally unfamiliar. There's some serious figures. That one, I haven't got a clue what it is. You will know. This is some kind of wild thing. It's the best word I can think of for this. For this figure. Okay, so this is all the gaming stuff, and all of them are in mint box condition. There's that man, and at the bottom here we've got all the anime stuff. I'm not sure what that is as well. I know that too. And that two figures is a set or a collection. There's another one. That fat boy there, I'm not sure who it is and what it is. That two figures. And on this side. A lot of lady figures. This horse, man on the horse, I've bought it once in France for my son. Looks like a knight. There's also a smart lady, one that sits here. Two there. That one there, this one here, and two at the back standing, and one sitting here at the front, and then the last few at the bottom. Is that four figures there? That too. So this is my son's collection. All I know is it's all in a boxed condition, which he put in a cupboard to keep the value of it. And then I'll try to pause now and show you one other one in a shelving just behind me. And the back you can see is a dragon. It's a nice and big one. So I don't know where it come from. And as a bonus, here at the front is one of my toys. And here is, I think it is Star Wars machines or aircraft, whatever they call it. Sorry for a blur there from the window. And there's another one there. Okay, and that is my son's collection. Thank you.